You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business.
It's go time, people.
Well, they say that Los Angeles is the city of angels, but I don't see many choir boys here tonight, and that's the way I like it.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Plenty of fight left.
You're right, still near 100%.
There are all sorts of things he can do to an opponent after a takedown like that. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
Two.
Inside the ring now. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Sometimes that's all it takes. John Cena's looking to fly.
A huge miscalculation on that one.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Dropped like a bad habit. John Cena's going up.
There's no way he's going to be able to stand off the top rope.
Looking good now. Unleashing it for the second time now.
What's he up to here? For what you wish for, it can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Look at this. We're seeing one person do their best to make sure another person can no longer compete in the WWE. This is gonna be a night we will never forget.
Wow, he's still down after that. Oh, reversal. Oh.
And the offensive display by John Cena.
John Cena's looking to fly.
Look out! Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must...
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
Two.
Nice reversal from Samoa Joe.
It's not easy to get the best of Samoa Joe.
Don't take too long to gloat here, Samoa Joe.
Hey, Samoa Joe can gloat as long as he wants. He's in command.
What should John Cena try to do differently at this stage to remain viable? This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
And, Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
You know, when pride is on the line, competitors really seem to kick it up a notch. And I think that's what we're about to see here tonight.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This could be it.
Will he tap out? Will he tap out?
Where did this explosion of offense come from? Oh, his body has to be broken right now. This is it. Here he goes. Look at this. It's locked in.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
And he escapes the hole.
Hey, targeting the head.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Did you see that? Did you hear that? It seems that someone is very comfortable using a weapon against an opponent. That must have caused major damage. You just can't train to be ready for an assault like that. Let's just hope Samoa Joe's stamina can hold up.
Samoa Joe reverses it.
That was pretty impressive. Six.
Good Lord, did you see that?
Oh, man, Michael. That was some shot. Cena's got to be in bad shape now.
Eight. And he powers out. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He's got his eyes set on his chest. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Going for an eye here. What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, Tank?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage. Careful what you wish for. It could get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Two. Three.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
Four.
John Cena is all fired up. And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action.
Two.
The Legged fans here in Los Angeles have been witness to many historic moments, including WrestleMania 7.
Hit there. Now the question is this going to continue, and if so, for how long? If you're looking to make a statement, job well done.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Back inside now.
Even more closed fists.
Oh, they're going to hit him so many times with the right that he begging for the left.
Punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seen stars.
John Cena's feeling it. John Cena is taking charge of this match. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
They say imitation is the sincerest form of flattery, but I don't think that's the case here.
I don't think so either, Cole.
Executed that maneuver.
Samoa Joe making his statement as we speak.
Yeah, Samoa Joe impressing everyone. Oh, submission! The hold's locked in!
And he escapes the hold.
John Cena shows us some clever offense here.
it's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works. And now, John Cena pushing forward. He was one step ahead on that one.
Samoa Joe taking advantage right now.
Yeah, look out. Here comes Joe. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Just toying with the competition a little. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Nice reversal.
That suplex was picture perfect.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him. Boy, he just got laid out.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Oh, and the reversal by John Cena.
Some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Samoa Joe is really going to town right now.
He's got his...
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Samoa Joe really seems to have picked up some steam.
Samoa Joe with the offense. Great reversal. Look at this.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time. Uh-oh. I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Second time we're seeing this here.
Just hope Samoa Joe's stamina can hold up.
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Look at this hang time.
Incredible. His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Samoa Joe really seems to have picked up some steam.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
A Ron, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Seen before. On the offensive here.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
And a crushing flying forearm delivered there. That's going to leave a mark.
No kidding. I'd like to see that bruise tomorrow.
John Cena with a slick reversal.
Ooh, John Cena may have it.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Trying to put him away.
The attitude adjustment.
He's won another.
Oh, man. There's the finisher. This could be it.
All these power moves tonight are making.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Sees the belt, he likes to hit below it. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
The fight's being brought right to it.
No kidding, this is tough.
Oh,
John Cena shows us some clever offense here.
And it's Samoa Joe executing the reversal.
Yep, Samoa Joe got things going his way now.
He drops the elbow.
I'm not sure I can watch this. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here.
You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen. Samoa Joe is really going to town right now.
He's got his opponent reeling and rocking.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time.
Back now inside the ring.
Samoa Joe is in position.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Here's your winner, Samoa Joe.
Gonna feel the effects of this win for a while.
And you know there are guys in the back right now hoping they never have to cross paths with this guy.
You're watching WWE Live from Los Angeles, and boy,